Our people are now more enterprising, more wide awake, and more keen in their individual pursuits. They can produce and accumulate wealth more legitimately now than they were ever able to do during the confusion of the occupation, as well as shortly after liberation. They are, of course, being compelled to pay their income and war profits taxes. They should pay to be really good citizens.